I always say it took us over 100 years to get there, but we made it. And so now that we're at the table, you know, it's important to bring our issues and our concerns. Not only do I represent my diverse district back home in Wichita, but I also make sure that the Four Tribes of Kansas has a voice at the table as well.